I'm Andrew Garcia from the Hammond area. The Duneland Athletic Conference meets the NCC on this Saturday afternoon as Laporte pays a visit to Hobart, and the Slicers get going right off the bat. Peyton Harlow sends one back up the middle for a hit. In comes Nikki Burke, followed by Abby Vergen. The visitors strike first, making it 2-0. In the circle for Laporte is Reagan Haig. The senior records a pair of punchouts in the bottom of the second inning as the Slicers now lead 3-0. To the top of the third, Hobart gets defensive. The Brickies induce the ground ball, and the infield turns it into a double play. Sarah Josiak to Gracie Rivera to Alyssa Janik. Home team still down 3, though. In the bottom of the inning, it is Laporte's turn on defense. Look at Reagan Stephanie with a tremendous over-the-shoulder catch in foul territory. That ends the inning with Laporte still leading. Top five, Slicers looking to add on. Becca Marksman sees one go by, racing in from third base as Burke as the Slicers tack on another run. To the home half of the fifth, Hobart looking for an answer. Hannah Camarena dumps one into right center field. Alejandra Aruz hustles in from second base, though she hits the deck on the turn at third base. The senior able to recover, though, crossing the dish to get Hobart on the board, but Laporte stops them from there. An inning later, Grace Arnett cranks a solo shot. Laporte adds on, and they never look back. The Slicers win 5-1.